Wow.
So you like it?
No, I don't know. Like is a hard thing. It's very emotional.
It's very touching.
I'm a little shocked.
It's a really story.
I had no idea. That you made this film. I had no idea of the story, of course. And I think we only needed 4 tickets. And not first class.
Business class.
No.
Economy?
Listen, class. We never traveled economy except for one time on the way home.
You need business.
Business, yeah. Well, maybe there was a markup or something, you know.
Yeah.
Wow, that's incredible. All right. I don't know what to say. Yes.
Incredible. I think we need.
Well, thank you. Wonderful story. The actors were brilliant. You know.
Thank you.
The soundtrack is okay.
But it's dug into really much for me.
The saxophone player is playing a low A saxophone. B flat. And Mark stood on that side, and I stood on this side. But that's my only critical analysis.
You think about, you know, we know what it's like to try and put these tours together. It's so amazing to be here. And then to think that something like that could have happened on the other side of somewhere we never even made it.
Well, the funny thing is, where we were in Palestrina, Italy, where Mark passed away, was a very similar situation. A few people running a small festival made contact with us and said,
I watched that in that documentary movie, which Frank used.
And Mark saw and said, hey, this looks like it would be fun. Not a lot of money, but, you know, we're in Portugal, and it would be fun. So, and now they're like our family. Palestrina has become like our home.
We're just over in Red Square.
Yes.
Real Yuri. Real guy.
When I walked out and...
Yeah.
With the Pixies.
With the Pixies, yeah.
Yes.
That was cool.
I'm going to take tomorrow a photo with him in the hall, and you're on the stage, and he's looking at you, and edit to
people. Oh, yeah.
Oh, neat. Wow.
Yeah. 18 years after, you...
We're gonna need to meet him.
Yeah.
He's gonna need to meet.
He's in Bransk. How do you say it?
Bransk.
Is he not coming?
He didn't come, in, but he promised to came here today about 4 or 3 hours ago. I don't know why he didn't come.
You call him?
Maybe tomorrow. Maybe at the show.
At the show.
He said he wanted to take a picture.
Yeah, we'll meet him at the show.
Can you send me a copy of this?
I was expecting a documentary. This is much more.
Yeah.
I've already seen 2 documentaries about this.
It's entertaining and stunning at the same time.
Maybe let's drink about cinema. Maybe do you want champagne?
This is one of the actors right there.
Yes.